Lonzo said to Howard one cold and winter's day, let's go ride the mountain and pass the time away. They roll all on that mountain, and the mountain being high. Lonzo said to Howard, I hear the woman cry. They looked off to the east, and they looked off to the west. They seen a naked woman, all chained down by herself. Now Lonzo being kind to all female kind, he wrapped his great coat around her, and she got on behind. They rode on a little piece further to a certain point in the road. She slapped three fingers across her eye, come up with a scream and cry. Out step seven robbers, their swords all in their hands. Took Lonzo by the bridle, says, "Young man, your life is mine." Now Howard said to Lonzo, "Pick up your wings and fly." Lonzo said to Howard, "I'd die before a fight." He fought all that evening, fought on into the night, and he killed six of them robbers, sent the seven to flight. Now Lonzo being tired, he laid him down to rest. That woman stole his dagger and plunged it into his breast. Crime you've done, you've killed the bravest soldier that ever the sun shone on.